Hi everybody. Well, here it is. Class 4, week 3, week 2 of the social separation thing we're going through, and way beyond when I should have had my hair cut. So, I decided to try a new style, and I thought I'd try it out on y'all first. So, here we go. Are you ready? Give me your honest opinion. What do you think? Is it me? Is it right? I told y'all about this wig up before. Isn't it the coolest thing ever? I just feel like I could be Sandra D. Anyway, just list right off. Isn't that cool? No, my hair is still shaggy. We are not going to that extreme yet. But here we go. This is our more advanced class today. We're going to do some fun songs. We've got my new song, Dive Bar. We've got Knockin' Boots. We've got When I Close My Eyes, and we have 24 Reasons. Now, this is not the same 24 Reasons we did in the past. It's a different version, so, you know, just bringing in something new all the time. Now, the first thing we're going to be working on is the new song, Dive Bar. Now, some of y'all may have already seen it out on YouTube when you're going to look at classes. It is out there. We've had some really good responses to it. The first thing you're going to do, you're going to do your right foot, heel, hook, then triplet step. Okay, so you're moving forward as you come out of that hook. Heel, hook, triplet step. Okay, let me back up a little bit so you can still get the feet. We're a little limited here. So, here we go. It goes heel, hook, triplet step, heel, hook, triplet step. Okay, you are going to rock out with your right foot. You're going to rock with your right. Now, as you come out of that rock and you're coming into your recover, you're going to make a triplet turn, a half a turn. So you're going to be facing the back wall. So as you rock, recover, triplet step, you're going to rock right back onto the left. Let that momentum carry you in there, okay? As you come out of that, and you're going to triplet back, okay? Good. I almost lost it there for a second. Did you see that? However, we are not going to repeat that intro with that hair, so this is good. All right, starting from the top, you're going to do the heel hook and a triplet forward. You're going to do a heel hook with a triplet forward, rock out with your right, triplet turn to your over your left shoulder, rock back with your left foot, triplet step, okay? Now rock forward with your right, triplet back, rock back with your left, triplet forward. Now, two paddle turns. We're only going one wall. Quarter turn, quarter, an eighth, and an eighth, and a jazz box to finish off your dance. Okay? Right there, you go ahead and you start it again, all right? The heel, hook, triplet step. All right, let's do it again. We're going to do it more a little bit up speed so you get used to what the music is. I love this song. It's Garth Brooks and Blake Shelton. As much as I love Blake Shelton, I will always say Garth's name first because, to me, Garth, you know, king of the world, rules the world. I was lucky enough to see him in concert once when he was just getting started, still doing the flying off the amps and all the things that he used to do. So, one of those special memories I got. So, we're going to go heel, hook, triplet step, heel, hook, triplet step, rock and turn all the way around, rock back and triplet, one, two, three, rock forward right, back, 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 rock back, up, 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 two eighths, there you go, now a jazz box, let's do it again, so heel, hook, triplet step, heel, hook, triplet step, rock and turn, rock and triplet back, rock up, here we go, rock back, good, paddle, paddle, jazz box. One more time, a little faster. Heel, hook, triplet step. Heel, hook, triplet step. Rock, turn. Rock back and triplet. Go front. Go back. Paddle, turn. Jazz box. There you go, you guys. Now, I want to point out, if you go to find this music, you will not find it on iTunes. You will not find it on Apple Music. You only can find it on Amazon, all right? So, let's flip over here to the Amazon, and we will get that on for you. for 32 pounds before I start, because otherwise you're jumping right in. Yeah, it's a little difficult. So stay here. Almost there. 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, foot from front. Heel, foot from front. Rock out, turn. Rock back and triplet. Rock forward. Rock back. Paddle. Jazz box. Let's go. Here it is. And rock and turn. Rock and triplet. Front. And back. Turn it. Jazz box. Here goes. Up, up, up. Rock out. Turn. Rock back. And back we go. Turn it. Did I mention, y'all? No tags, no restarts, yeah? And rock back, triplet. Go front. Go back. Paddle it. Jazz box. Rock it. Rock back. And paddle. Happy ever after. Let's go, turn it. Guys, paddle it. Come on around. Good job. That's great, you guys. Good job. All right, now we will do it again, and we're going to do it without the cueing so that you guys have a chance to kind of get it set in the brain, right? Dr. Garth, by the way, during this time when we're all isolated, has been doing a lot of live feeds, him and Tricia. I saw one last night with Keith Urban, and Nicole was his sound person. She's handing him his guitars because he didn't have a tech on site because of the isolation. So all around the world, you know, we may be isolated, but we're actually coming together. Yeah, Dr. Marla in the house, right? Okay, so we'll move away from that. Let's go ahead and do that song again. Dive bar, 32 count, four wall. All right, this is one of mine. So if you got anything bad to say, please don't. Here we go, you guys.
Turn that bottle up and drink it.
Remember, hold for the first 32, okay? Out and turn. back and shift triplet. Right. Fat lips. Beyond go. Now you can tell instantly I did something wrong in there because we landed on a different wall from our live or from the when we did it up cueing to when we did it with the cueing. So, hey, like I said, live taking. Don't try this at home. Very difficult. You may not have enough curling ribbon to hold your tablet up onto the wall. Okay, moving on, you guys. Our second song, we're going to be doing Knockin' Boots. Now, the first time we did Knockin' Boots, it was a different version. And this version is by Stephen Pisciola. And next Monday we're going to be doing the same song, but a third version, okay? Just because I want to get your minds, you know, really upside down. But you can then pick the favorite version, okay? Now, if you remember the first one we did, because honestly I don't. I remember these two. So, Knockin' Boots. First thing you're going to do, and it starts out, bam, right on the beat, okay? You're going to step, step, lock, step. Okay, take your left foot, step, half turn, step. Good. Let's do that again. With the right foot, step, lock, step, step, half turn, step. Then you're going to make three marches up. One, two, three. Okay? Rock out with the left and cross. Now, that move right there basically is just shifting your weight so you can get back onto your right feet. Right feet. You got more than one? Right foot. We're going to bind to the right with a scuff. Bind to the left with a quarter turn. Okay? Right there. You've got that right foot up. You're going to do a jazz box right here. Take it across, back, side, together. One heel out and in. Two stomps. Knockin' Boots. Okay, now you're on your new wall. Let's try that again. Let's do it while I've got my back to you here. Okay, so step, lock, step first. Step, half a turn, step. Three walks. Okay, out to the side, cross, rock, recover, cross. Vine, scuff, vine back, turn, jazz box. Almost done. Heel, flick, and two stomps. All right, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, lock, step, step, turn, step, walk up. One, two, three. Out and cross. Vine to the right. Vine to the left. Jazz box. Flare and stomp, stomp. One more time. Remember the song? Now, before we go any further, let me point out, Knockin' Boots is one of those songs that's kind of the quick, quick, slow again. So just think about that in your mind. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Quick, quick, hold. Quick, quick, hold. All right, so up we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Quick, quick, hold. 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 One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do the whole thing with the counts. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four. Five and six, seven. Well, you know, I blew the counts. All right? That's okay. The counts really do work. My brain didn't, you know, you guys that work out with me all the time, you know how that goes. All right, so let's try it one more time. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four. Four, five, and six and seven and eight and out and stomp, stomp. You'll see it when we do it. All right, you'll get it when we do it. So, you okay with that? Let's put it on. We'll give it a shot. Remember, you can go back and review. I didn't get the counts right, but I did get the instructions right, so that part's good. Now, let's get back over here to where the song is. Hang on. I appreciate Garth for why he doesn't use Apple Music, but it'd be easier for us people teaching if he did. Here we go. But that's all right.
This truck needs a half turn.
Turn and step.
These wheels
walk,
need
walk,
to
walk.
Rain.
Out and cross.
This radio needs three steps.
Fine and turn, just box. There the heels and stomp.
That dress up. Needs to slip off.
Turn and step.
That
walk, walk, walk.
Down.
Out and cross.
Vine
and turn. Jazz box.
That's the truth.
Flare and stomp.
Yeah,
step, lock, step. Turn and step.
Whiskey,
walk,
I
walk,
need
walk.
Need girls,
out
I
and cross.
Vine.
Jazz box. Flare the heel. Stomp, stomp.
Home,
home, home, out and cross.
Shades need drawn, hearts need fallen, boots need knocked in, not in boots.
That's it. Let's turn. Three walks. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Out and cross. Fine. Jazz box.
Long weeks need a weekend.
That's it. Step out and recover.
Fine. Some on you, and you won't need a knife. Longs need to be some.
Turn.
Tip-bells
one, two, three. Rock, recover, cross.
Last calls need to call that cabin. Back seats need
I forgot to turn.
So bad. Yeah, birds need bees and
turn
ice
here.
Need whiskey.
Walk. Rock, recover, and cross. Yeah.
Doors need shutting, lights need cutting, lips need locking, boots need knocking, and birds need bees, and ice needs whiskey. Boys like me need
to
like
do
the kiss, we fishing in the dark needs.
Turn, walk. Another cross, five. Nine quarter turn, dead box. Layer, stomp.
Shades need drawing, hearts need falling, boots need knocking. Knocking boots. Knocking boots.
And flick, and stomp. Job, you guys. Did y'all get that? What I was saying about the Did y'all get what I was saying about you really need to do the boom, boom, boom? That if you keep that tempo in your mind while you're doing that song, you're going to be a whole lot more successful with that. We're going to do it again, and this time I won't cue. So just keep that tempo in your mind and work through it. Just remember those three walks, and you can kind of stomp those out. I'm not stomping that hard. New house, don't want to collapse the garage roof underneath me, right? Don't think that'll happen, but you never know. We're not taking any chances in this household. Here we go, you guys. Knocking boots. Remember, start right in the beginning.
This truck needs a half turn.
Step, turn, step.
These wheels need a turn.
There you go.
This radio needs three songs to play. Getting across the town with you. That dress needs to slip off. That hair needs to come down.
Noah.
Nothing else.
Good. Mine right. Mine left. Yes, Bob. Keep it out. Stomp it. You go. Now that I'm back.
She drinks me to singing. That dance floor needs some me on you. And you on me tonight. Sing-alongs need to be sung. Tip bells need to be rung. Last calls need to call that cab. And that seats need I want
to be
so bad.
Stop, stop, yeah.
Needs whiskey,
girls like me,
need
girls like you to kiss me.
Fishing in the dark, needs midnight. Under that pale moon, sweet tea needs that sugar stir. In small town nights, need both ends burning. Shades need drawing, hearts need falling, boots need not
in.
Now you're loose. Need locking, boots need knocking, and birds need bees, and ice needs whiskey. Boys like me need girls like you to kiss me. Fishing in the dark means nitty-gritty. Under that pale moon, sweet tea needs that sugar stir. In small town nights, we both is burning. Shades need drawing, hearts need falling, boots need knocking boots. Knocking boots. Me and you. Oh. Knocking boots.
There it is. Good job. We can pull Betty up here to dance a little with us. Right, dancing kitty? Dancing Betty kitty? Okay, gang. Here we go. How many times did we think in the last year we'd be dancing with me and my cat in my bonus room, right? Weird times we live in, y'all. Weird times. I did see a cute one, though. There's a lot of humor coming out there. And with the rainy weather today, it's kind of nice. It's perfect because it says, I sure hope the weather's good tomorrow for my trip. I'm going to Puerto Vallarta. I'm super tired of Lost Living Room. That was precious. My sister sent me that. Okay, so we're going on to Ich mag mein Augen zu, which translates loosely to when I close my eyes. Now, this song is very smooth. It's a smooth song, so you've got to kind of flow through the whole thing. And we're going to start out with a weave. So you're going to cross over with the front. You cross over for the first count of your weave. That alone differentiates it from a grapevine, correct? So you cross over, out, behind, and out. Then you're going to rock across, triplet back, one, two, three. Now you're going to weave to the right. The difference in this one is on count three, you'll have made a turn, and you're going to be facing this wall. So it's going to go front, out, start your turn. Now you're out again. There's three, four, rock, recover, triplet step. Okay, let's do that first part again. That is the trickiest part of the song. Once you get that weave turn in, you're pretty much golden. The rest of it you all know. So what we're going to do is cross first, take the right across the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross, step, behind, step. Rock, recover, triplet step. Cross, turn, out, cross. Rock, recover, triplet step. Good? One more time. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Out. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross first. Out, behind, out. Rock, recover, triplet step. One, two, turn. Three, four. Out, recover, triplet step. In the front. Thank you. Okay, now, rumba boxes. We're headed to the front. So you go out, in, triplet, up, out, in, triplet, back. Now your momentum is headed this way, correct? So with your right foot, the foot that's off the ground, you're going to rock back. As you recover, I want you to make a half a turn with a triplet step. So you're going to be facing to the wall behind you. So rock, recover, triplet step, rock, no turn, triplet step, end of dance. Okay? So you've got your weaves to the left, to the right, with a turn, rock, recover, triplet, yeah, rumba, rumba, rock back, turn, rock back, no turn, end of dance. Let's take it from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, cross front, out, behind, out, rock, recover, triplet step, go front, turn, out, front, rock, recover, triplet step, out, in, triplet up, out, in, triplet back, rock, recover, turn, rock, recover, no turn, boom, 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 yeah? And from there, straight back into the beginning. Good. So let's do two patterns, because that weave, it's a little bit trickier when you're coming out of the first set to get into the second. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, back, rock, triplet. Here's your turn, and cross, rock out, and triplet. Rumba up, rumba back, rock back right, turn, rock back left, no turn, cha-cha-cha, over, behind, rock, and a 1, 2, 3, over, turn, cross, out, and 1, 2, 3, go out, and up, go out, and back, rock, recover, turn, rock, recover, triplet, 1, 2, 3, there you go. Remember, very flowy, you guys. So I'll cue the first one like we've been doing, and then we'll come back and do it a second time, okay? Such a pretty song. Turn this way for you. Cross in front, here we go. Rock and triplet. Cross front, now turn, rock and triplet, rumba, rumba again, rock back, half turn, no turn, cross front, turn it, out and front, rumba, rumba, rock back, there you go. Front cross. Good. Every time I close my eyes. Rock back. Turn. Here we go. Rumba. Rock back, you guys. Use your momentum to carry you around. And weave. Turn. Rock out and cross. Out and back. Rock in bed.
Yeah.
Designation of the level. I think we need to standardize it. I'm getting a little confused. Okay, so 32 count, four wall, line dance. You're going to start on this one with 24 reasons. You're going to start with some mambo steps. The first one is going to be the right forward. The second one is going to be the left back. Then the right side and the left side. Okay? Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Up and back. Back and up, out and in, out and in. Okay, is that good? You notice I'm going slow so I can remember how it actually goes, right? So the next step you're going to do, you're going to do two slow steps, one, two, and then a little cha-cha to the right, cha-cha-cha. You're gonna cross, rock, recover with your left, rock, recover, another cha-cha. Cha, cha, cha. You still haven't turned. You're facing one direction. Cross with your right. Cross, out, behind, and tap. All right, there we go. Now, that's the easy part of the song. So let's go through that again, and then we'll work on the turns part. Turns aren't bad. There's a quarter turn and a half a turn. That's it. So you guys can handle that in your sleep. All right, first thing we're going to do is mambo steps. Five, six. Seven, eight, go up, go back, go out, go in. Now walk to the right, triplet, over we go, rock, recover, sashay left, over, out, behind, tap. Now as you cross over here, you're going to turn into this shoulder, quarter turn, all right? So in my case, I'm going to be facing the window. So you're here, step, turn, you're going to take that left foot and you're going to cha-cha backwards, cha-cha-cha, okay? Take the right foot, rock back, make a half a turn, so you come back here and make it with a triplet step, so a half turn triplet, all right? Rock back, triplet step, weight on the right, then you're going to do a coaster, coaster step, then two walks, walk, walk. That's the end of the dance. Alrighty? Now you've seen all the bits. The only hard things are going to be, and they're not, again, they're not that hard, y'all. It's going to be those turns. And I want you to remember, both times, if you're rocking here, you rock, like you're here, you got your foot pointed, you step across first, then you make your turn with a quarter, then you do your sashay back. Boom, boom, boom. All right? Then you rock back. Same shoulder. Turn into that where you've got your hand with a triplet. One, two, three. Then a coaster starting with your left. Coaster step, step, step. Right into that step, step gives you the momentum to go right back into your mambo steps. All righty? Let's turn it. I'll give it, this is for you, Marion. I'm giving it a shot at counting it out. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four. Five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Five worked. Yes, it's a good day. If I could leave the house, I could go buy a lottery ticket. Okay, so that's how it comes out, you guys. It's a cute dance. It's a lot of fun. And again, it's Latin at its core, so keep that in mind while you're dancing it, all right? Now we've got the other kitty cat up here to dance with us. What you doing, Josie? Mambo step. Left. Right. Left. Walk it. Triplet. Rock, recover, triplet, back. Knee.
Now we're going to
start that again. That was just up with you guys. My bad. Not you guys. All right. Okay. I just messed that one up. So walking through it one more time, just so I've got it right in my mind, because it's new for me too. You know how that goes. It's rocket front, rocking back, side to the right, side to the left. Step, step, sashay step, rock, recover, sashay back. Weave, out, behind, tap, cross first, quarter turn, cha-cha-cha. So that's where I messed up, I didn't step first. Rock, back, triplet, turn, coaster, step, walk, walk. All right? I'm feeling good about it, y'all. I think it's gonna work. I love the beat of this song. I don't know what it is. It just makes you want to kind of bounce, you know? Here we go, mambo.
Walk a
and side. Walk.
No
cha cha cha. Rock, recover. Cha cha cha. Weave over.
No
snap it. Turn. Step.
All that pillowcase to my right.
Let's start again. Walk. Back. Out. And out. Walk. Walk. Cha cha cha. Rock, recover. Cha cha cha. Cross out. Up. Back. Point. Step. Turn. Cha cha cha. Up. Because this is a live taping. I don't want to do all the songs over again. This song will not beat me. I will own this song, you guys, I promise. Okay, so one more time without the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, back, side, side, walk, walk, footstep, rock, recover, triplet step, cross front, out, behind, tap, cross, turn, step, 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 rock, turn, chop, 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 coaster, step, do it again, up, back, side, side, two walks, then you cha-cha, then you cross, then you cha-cha, then you weave, point, step, turn, cha-cha-cha, rock, back, turn, 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 coaster, step, walk, walk. Alrighty? Okay. This is Marlo saying I will get it. Alright. You can just feel my whole dance community out there praying for me right now. Here we go. Back. Side, side, walk it side. 1, 2, 3, rock, pin, 1, 2, 3. Weave, point, cross, step, cha cha cha, rock, turn, 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 coaster step, walk, walk.
This coffee shop was a two.
Side, let's go right.
Now count the steps till I'm
rock and cross, come back, weave. Walk, walk, up. Walk up.
Line them up till the
hand out. Step and walk, you got it.
24 reasons for leaving.
Nice, good job. Good job, all right. So, you guys have heard any good stories, fun stories, let's keep it light, and you want to post them onto the page, feel free if you've got any comments or you want to make a request. If there's a song that maybe during class you weren't quite getting it and you'd like to see it online so you can go back and forth and back and forth. I thought about possibly doing Lonely Drum. We've got 1159 out there still. Next week we're going to be doing Trashy Women, so you guys will love that one. And there's a lot of fun songs out there, and unfortunately right now we have the time to do them. Hello, Betty. So, I've had a good time with you all today. Let me know how you liked my new hairdo. Boom. Okay? Bye-bye.